So okay, in this question we need to convert given binary number into gray code. So first we wrote down XOR truth table for XOR gate. Here in XOR gate we will get only 1 as output when both of the input are different. So 0, 1 will be result in 1, and 1, 0 will be result in 1. And when both of the input are same, we will get 0 as answer. So 0, 0 will result in 0 in output, and 1, 1 result in 0 as output. So on. Then we will copy our most significant digit of our given binary number to our gray code. Then we will perform XOR of first and second digit of our given binary number, which is here is 1 and 1. Both of them are same, so our gray code will for second bit will be 0. Now we perform XOR of second and third bit, so it will result in 1, and we will perform XOR of third and fourth bit, which will result in 0. Then we will perform XOR of fourth and fifth bit, which is both are 0, so it will result in 0. Then we will perform XOR of fifth and sixth bit, so it is 0 and 1, so both of them are different, so it will result in 1. Now we will perform again XOR of sixth and seventh bit, so it will result in 0 because both bit are same. Now we will perform XOR, our final XOR of seventh and eighth bit, so it will result in 1. So our answer for this question is option D.